7th standard students, now I am going to start with your revision part 2. That is revision part 2 you are having as these questions you have to practice and you have to send me on my WhatsApp number. Okay, so see here 7th standard students. So first you are for the revision part 2 you are revising the topic of perimeter and area. You are revising the perimeter and area. Okay, so in perimeter area you need to learn you have to practice all the formulas. Practice all formulas. For example, you are having to find the practice all the formulas means what is the perimeter of circle. Perimeter of circle you are having the formula as that is 2 pi r. 2 pi r is your perimeter of circle where pi is equals to your 22 by 7 and r is your radius. R is your radius. Okay. So perimeter of circle is equals to your 2 pi r where pi is equals to your 22 by 7 and r is equals to radius. Okay. So second one, if I take one more formula, that is area of circle. Area of circle is equals to r, that is pi r square. Pi r square, again pi is equals to r 22 by 7 and r is your radius. Okay, so again if I want to find the perimeter of semicircle, perimeter of semicircle you are having as pi r, this you have to divide by 2. If you divide by this 2, you will get as perimeter of semicircle. So this is perimeter of semicircle. Second one, fourth one you are having as area of semicircle. Area of semicircle. Area of semicircle you are having as half pi r square. So this you have to divide by 2. That is half pi r square. So area of semicircle you are having as half pi r square. Okay, so depending on this, we are going to solve some of the examples on that is perimeter of circle and area of circle. See, you are having the question as find the area of circle, that is a radius, that is radius is given 7 cm and radius one more is given, that is 49 cm. So see here, we know that area of circle, that is area of circle is equals to you are having as pi r square. So pi we already know the formula, that is 22 by 7 and your r is 7 into 7. 7 get cancelled. Just you have to multiply 22 into 7. If you multiply 7 2s are 14, 1 carry 7 2s are 14, that is 154. So 154 square centimeter you are getting. Square centimeter. So see here, area of circle. Find the area of circle whose radius is equal to 7 centimeter and one more radius is 49 centimeter. So area of circle you are having as pi r square, that is 22 by 7, that is 7 get cancelled. So that is 22 into 7 you are getting as 154 square centimeter. Okay, so this is first one. One more example, that is same type of example, that is area of circle is equals to, we have formula, that is area of circle is equals to this pi r square. So pi is equals to, you have, that is 22 by 7 r square. R square you have, that is r is equals to 49 into 49. So 7 ones are 7 sevens are. So 22 into 7 into 49. So 22 into 7 we know that it is 154 into 49. If you multiply this 49 into 154, I am getting as 7546 square centimeter. I hope so you understood this problem. Find the diameter of the circle when the circumference is 22 centimeter. Once again see the question. Find the diameter of circle when the circumference is 22 centimeter. So circumference is equals to, we have circumference is equals to, we have 2 pi r. Okay, so perimeter of circle is equals to 2 pi r. So we know that d is equals to, we are having as 2r and r is equals to d by 2. So see here, instead of 2r I substitute, that is d. pi d. So circumference is equals to I have pi d. So pi is equals to, we already know, that is it is 22 by 7 and d is 7 and your circumference is 22. Okay, so d we need to find. So d we already we don't know, so d you have to keep as it is. Okay, so see here, circumference is equals to, you have 2 pi r, which is equals to pi d. D is equals to, you have 2 r, r is equals to d by 2. So instead of this 2 r, I substitute, that is circumference is equals to pi d. So circumference is equals to, that is pi is equals to 22 by 7, d I don't know, circumference is 22. So d is equals to, I have, that is 22 into 7 divided by 22. Okay, so this 22, 22 get cancelled. So d is equals to 7 centimeter. Okay, so diameter of the circle. So therefore, diameter of circle is equals to, I have, that is 7 centimeter. I hope so you understood this problem. So see here, find the base of the parallelogram if the corresponding height is 6 centimeter and area is 18 centimeter square. Once again, see the question. Find the base of the parallelogram if the corresponding height is 6 cm and area is 18 cm square. So we know that. So what we know? We know that, that is area of parallelogram. That is area of parallelogram. You are having the formula as, that is base into height. Base into height. Okay, so what they are given? They are given as only the height. H is equals to, they are given 6 centimeter, and area they are given as 18 centimeter square. So just you have to put in this formula, that is 18 is equals to, base we don't know, height they are given 6, we need to find base. So base is equals to 18 by 6. So 6 ones are, 6 threes are. So base is equals to, that is 3 centimeter. Okay, so see here, once again see the question. Find the base of the parallelogram if the corresponding height is 6 cm and area is 18 cm square. So we know that area of parallelogram is equals to base into height. So given H is equals to 6 cm, area is equals to 18 cm square. So 18 is equals to B into 6, that is B into height, that is B is equals to 18 divided by 6. 18 divided by 6 ones are, 6 threes are. So base is equals to, you get as 3 centimeter. I hope so you are understanding these all problems, and whatever I am solving the examples in the revision part 1 and some of the part of the revisions, you have to send me on WhatsApp number.